Good morning, cool cats, or should I say good afternoon? right now, I'm having Richie and Alex clean out the cupboards. We have yet to put like certain dishes away. They're clean, but they're not put away because the cupboards were dirty when we got here. The people who lived here for 4 years before we got here never cleaned out their cupboards. So Richie's cleaning out this one right here, and he's having such a hard time with it. Why are you having a hard time with it, Richie?
It smells and it's gross.
Really?
Yeah.
What does it look like in there?
I don't know.
It's just gross?
Yeah.
I know there's seeds. The guy used to plant seeds or something, so.
They're popcorn seeds.
Yeah, there's popcorn seeds and everything else, so. But, so yeah, that's what we're doing today, is finally getting around to cleaning out the cupboards, because I don't want to have it all cluttery everywhere, like these clean dishes. Everything needs to have a place, and so I want it off the counters. Eventually, we're going to have to get someone to bring these cupboards down more, because whoever put the cupboards initially on put them up too high. So he has to use a chair to get to them. So see, like, it's, in my opinion, it's so high that how are you going to reach your dishes and stuff? But whatever. We will get that fixed later. The owner said we can do whatever we want. We could fix whatever we want, or you know, upgrade things or whatever we want to do. So that's pretty cool. And what is Luca whining about? What is Luca whining about? You looking at Alex? Do you want to go outside? Do you need to go pee-pee? Huh? So Alex is taking a little break right now because she is going to wait her turn to do her cupboard, but I guess she's going to take the dogs out now. Ryoga, are you going to go outside too, or are you going to wait? Huh? Looks like Caillou wants to go. We need to move this heater too and put it in the extra bedroom, because I don't think we're going to need it anymore.
Yeah.
It's getting pretty hot. No fun, huh, Richie? So I bought a little, like, a broom, a mini broom, so they could just, like, sweep everything into the dustpan so they wouldn't have to touch things in there. And then after he's done doing all that, he'll take the Lysol wipes and Lysol the cupboards on the front, I mean on the bottom, top, sides, and back. So, are you hungry now, Ethan?
Yeah.
Ethan's got a fever and a little cough, so he never ate today yet. What would you like? Do you want a bowl of beans, or do you want oatmeal?
I want cinnamon toast crunch.
You want cinnamon toast crunch?
I just
need
milk.
We do. Yeah. Ethan's eating some cinnamon toast crunch there. He hasn't eaten all day. He has not been feeling good. He started getting a fever, gosh, the day before yesterday. Was it last night or the night before?
Well, yesterday.
Yeah, yesterday during the day, I guess. I don't know. I get my days mixed up sometimes because I'm home all the time. But yeah, he had a slight fever. His fever was a little bit more last night. So I gave him some ibuprofen for kids, and it helped him a little bit, but probably just a passing virus. Huh, Ethan? Hope you feel better soon. I bet you we got it for whenever we went to Walmart or Reezer's. Because we haven't been anywhere else. So, you know. Okay, so Ethan is spending time with the doggies. Excuse that, like, foil on the door. I guess the people who lived here before, they put that there because the weather strap or something got damaged, so they were covering the cold air. So that's why those are there. Probably needs new doors eventually. So. You spending time with the dogs?
Yeah.
Yeah? You love the dogs? Yeah. I hope you feel better soon, honey. Hey, Luca. You're a good girl. Yes, you are. So you want to watch a series on Netflix?
Yeah.
What's it called?
Iron Fist.
So we'll have to look and see what it's about before I make a decision on it. You okay? Poor thing. Ooh. Oh my goodness. It's like you're coughing up a lung. So what is it about? Do you know?
No. I just saw a commercial on YouTube.
Alright, so I'll have to look into it and see if it's appropriate for your age and stuff like that. Do you know what it's about, Richie?
No.
You don't? Alright, well...
All I know is he just magically learned Kung Fu. His hand turned orange.
Oh, really?
And then he calls himself, I am the
Pirate. Yeah, I'll have to look into that to see if it's appropriate for us to watch as a family, okay? So, alright, so it's called The Iron Fist?
Yeah.
And it's a Netflix original? Oh, okay. Cool. So you're mad at me because I'm taking the bed? Because there's no couch?
Mm-hmm.
We're going to have a couch in a couple weeks.
No.
Aren't you excited?
Yeah.
So then we could actually like have somewhere else to sit besides the bed.
Mm-hmm.
It feels like we're in Australia with that one house where we only have the bed.
I know.
Minus the ticks and fleas from that dog they had.
Oh, that was horrible.
I know. I mean, I stayed because, like, what choice did we have? Like, we're not rich. We were living paycheck to paycheck. You know what I mean? And it's more expensive in Australia. Plus, he already left by the time we found out it was infested with ticks and fleas.
I know.
Why would somebody do that to somebody? But maybe he didn't realize how bad it was. I don't know. He had to have known. But the point is that we took care of it, and hopefully he kept it up with his dog.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Yeah.
So, hopefully. What's up, Ethan?
Hi.
Hi, I love you.
Love you, too.
So right now I'm laying on the bed, and I'm uploading a vlog from yesterday. And I'm going to post it tonight, and by the time you guys see it, or see this video, it'll already have been posted. But so I have to sit on the bed with the computer and with the black box, and the black box is a external hard drive. Hey, Richie.
Hi.
And so Richie's on this side of the bed, and then I'm in the middle with the computer, and the black box is on Alex's spot. And I have to use the external hard drive because there's not enough space on my computer. So Alex is like, we need a couch. And I'm like, I know. I'm going to get a couch in a week or two. We've got to wait till the second payday. So, yep. But they have chairs and tables to sit in the living room and stuff like that. Or in the living area. What are you doing, Richie?
I'm looking at Navy Steel. So. Save that.
Yeah? You're all gung-ho with Navy SEAL now?
No.
That's cool. That's a good goal. You'll just have to figure out what you really want to do, you know, for your future. But you have many, many years to figure that out, so.
Yeah.
I love you. What's wrong? You tired?
No, I'm just...
Oh, okay.
What are you guys doing? What are you guys doing? No, I don't want to pet you. Go lay down.
Lay down. Good girl. No, go lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Good girl. I didn't say to get up. I didn't say to get up.
My poor baby is sick. Look at his red, rosy cheeks. Ethan, look at me. Say hi to everybody.
Hi.
He's got a fever. It's probably about 102.8 or 103 something. Just gave him some medicine. I love you. He's watching anime cartoons. Naruto? Oh.
Okay, so we are having eat whatever you want night because we're not in the mood to cook. So Alex is going to make cornbread, gluten-free cornbread at that. Gluten-free. That's going to be for Alex and I.
And I'm going to have gluten.
Yes, and Richie's going to have gluten because he doesn't eat gluten-free right now.
A box of gluten.
So Richie's going to have corn dog, macaroni and cheese, and french fries.
so. I'm really not that hungry tonight either, to be honest. You know?
Yeah.
Thank you for making that, honey.
Mm-hmm.
So. What you looking at, Richie?
Nothing.
Try to see if there's any, like, coyotes or anything out there?
No, I'm just looking outside.
Isn't it pretty? So
yeah,
pretty out there. Cinder Alex, Cinder Alex, night and day, it's Cinder Alex. I like teasing her. I tease all my kids whenever they're cleaning or cooking. I'll tease them. Scrub the windows. Mop the floor. Huh.
Yep.
They're so used to it now. They're just like, eh, whatever.
So, since we live in the...
Gee.
Since we live in the country, we just saw a huge mosquito up there. So I got the fly swatter and killed it. And it went in half and its body's somewhere.
I know there's so many bugs out here.
Wasps are huge.
I know. I don't like wasps.
Yeah.
So we're going to have to pay to get those sprayed. So. What are you walking around for, Luca? Are you antsy? Are you antsy, Luca? And what's Caillou doing? He's being a good boy. Yes, he is. He's being a good boy laying down. I love my Caillou. We got Caillou when Richie was 3, when my husband was alive. Yes, my husband passed away. It'll be 8 years in June. And so Caillou's really special because he is the first dog we got when my husband was here. Yeah. Are you licking the pillow? What are you licking the pillow for? Look how old he got. If you guys look back at our old videos on Rachel, Mom of 3, then you will see that he was just he had no gray hair. Now he's got a full beard and a mustache. And you've got white hair? Yes, you do, Caillou. Yes, you do. We love you very much.
Just put it on high. Did you put water in the pan?
No.
That's first and foremost what you need to do, son.
Yeah.
Chef Richie. Aw, she's spending time with Luca. Okay, so what do you do next? Did you put it on high? Put a little bit of oil in the water, please. Where would the oil be, Richie? Look behind you.
Alex, stop trying to hide it from me.
There you go. That's good. Put the lid on and go put it where it goes, okay?
Okay, what was you doing? What was you doing?
So we have all our stuff right here for now, as you guys know. We just did the cupboards today, so we could eventually put things away when we feel like it. I'm not in the mood right now. So. What are you doing?
Looking in the fridge.
Oh, you've already know what you're gonna eat.
Yeah, but it's a habit.
Let me see what's in there. Let's show everybody what's in there.
Yeah, we have lots of protein and lots of good food.
What is it called? Fridge,
Fridge tours.
Fridge tour. The boys have waffles.
Got them waffles.
The last of the corn dogs.
We got them food.
We've got french fries, chicken nuggets, chicken, steak, sandwich meat, bread.
That stuff.
I need to go shopping today. Actually, I'll go shopping tomorrow. Because the fridge is getting bare.
I want some beans.
We've got stuff that's outside of the fridge too.
I know, we have a lot of stuff outside of the fridge.
Like cereal and ramen.
We have soups, canned soups.
We have spaghetti, we have
cereal. Peanut butter and jelly.
Yep, yep.
Yeah, popcorn. Jiffy. Macaroni and cheese.
I'm sorry, it's poking around.
I love this stuff. It is pink salmon, skinless and boneless. Richie, when your tummy is hungry, hungry as can be.
That's not even tuna.
What you need
salmon.
Is
yeah,
chicken of the sea.
No, tuna.
So, Richie is cooking, as you know. You're going to be such a good husband someday, aren't you?
I'm not the one who kills the spiders, though.
Yeah, Richie said he'll cook and clean and everything else, but he's not killing the spiders. Huh, Richie? So, take note, girls out there. Richie is not going to kill the spiders.
Nope.
You'll know how to make a mean macaroni and cheese.
Pre-made box macaroni and cheese.
Yep. And a corn dog. And corn muffins.
I know how to microwave corn dog.
Wait, not corn muffins. What else are you eating?
Fries.
Oh, yeah,
they're
fries.
Pre-made.
Yeah. I cannot wait to get our couch. That'd be so exciting. Our couch will go right over here. So exciting. And then for now we have this TV. I don't know if I showed you guys. That was already here up on the wall. But we're gonna get a fireplace TV stand and put it right here, and we're gonna get a 60 to 65 inch TV right there. So we're pretty excited about it. Huh, Richie? Oh, it was fun traveling and stuff and experiencing all that, but it really sucks to have to start all over, doesn't it? To get furniture and stuff, because we gave all our furniture away to those who needed it, and we sold some stuff, and we put a lot of stuff in storage. We still have a whole bunch of stuff in Southern California in storage from when we lived in LA when Richie was doing acting. He did 5 commercials and stuff like that, so... What'd you hear?
No, I just stirred it.
Don't stir it with a plastic spoon like that.
Alex did.
Get the big black spoons, the one in the drawer.
What?
Oh, those.
The drawer right here, honey. Right here.
Where are you guys hiding?
Over there, honey.
You just said right here.
Yeah, right there.
I didn't even find that one.
The spoon one. Just one of those, yeah. And then stir it with that, because if you stir it with a plastic utensil, it will melt. I mean, I know that's plastic too, but that's as long as you don't leave it in the water, it won't melt.
Yeah.
So.
Go, yeah, go for the daggers. Please, you go for the daggers.
All right, it is dinner time. And what a healthy, nutritious meal.
Very.
A corn dog, macaroni and cheese, and french fries. Eat whatever you want tonight. So.
It broke.
And Alex and I are having something else. Because we can't eat that. Eat over your plate. I don't want it all over the place. So Richie stayed in his pajamas all day.
I slept.
Not all day.
Not all day, but...
So. Is that good, Ethan? How are you feeling? Do you feel sick still? I mean, is that... I know you're sick, but is that... Did the ibuprofen help a little bit?
Yeah.
A little bit, yeah. Any last words before I turn this camera off? No last words. You have the microphone and everything. Look at that. The boys want Salt Bae to come cook for us. Richie, bring me a couple of those muffins.
Oh, my poor baby. Oh my goodness, honey.
It's like something in my throat.
I know. Does it hurt or is it just like itchy? Don't cough toward us. Good boy. I love you, baby. Hope you feel better soon. I want you to finish that water at least. You need that water in your body, okay? Stay hydrated.
There was a bug onto me, and it shot out brown stuff on it.
The bug shot brown stuff? Ew.
On me.
What did it look like?
It was like brown. Slimy.
What'd the bug look like?
It was like white. White with a black dot in the middle. And huge eyes.
Oh my goodness.
The shot brown stuff on me.
What do you say when you burp, Ethan?
Excuse me.
There you go.
It was on this pinky.
That's nasty. I'm going to give it a couple more days, see how you feel, okay? As long as that fever stays down and you're able to drink water and everything else, we'll see. We'll give it a couple days to see if it's just like a virus or a flu or something, okay? Richie's pretty proud that he made that all by himself.
Kind of.